Give me the beat and the mic, give me the freedom to write, give me the vision to see my demons and beat them at night, give me the pen and the pad, give me a couple of stands, give me a percentage, but I'm taking them all in the bag, give me definitive and unlimited, the amount of people loving me and call upon everybody who came before me and tell them to come and tell me whatever they
smoking, man. I'm sick, but I think you know that already. You call me evil, but how would you know it unless you live it already? You think you're better, right? Cause nobody's seen what you've done in the dark, but if I put your life in this light, you would crumble and fight to survive or die, but bitch, I fucking knew that already. I ain't special, but I specialize in making you feel especially stupid for judging a human while you sit at home and the whole world can't watch what you're doing or follow and hate all your movements. I ain't complaining, but I know the people who do it are sicker than me and I'm sick of the fights of my losers. Yeah, you think you know me cause you double tap on a picture. I hate the fact that you judge me, it's driving me crazy, so when it's too deep I say fuck it and drown in some liquor. I write these verses in blood, I got chapters for days till my heart is a biblical scripture and I ain't a prophet, but I can predict that you'll never catch happiness till you're the picture. So please continue to laugh. If I'm a clown, you a circus act, but now I rap it's in a surgeon's mask cause I place every syllable in a deliverable fashion from first to last and cut back with the message that's hidden in melody, making them think and ask if I was the one on the table pushing, giving birth to rap. Maybe it was me, maybe you like all my music but don't really actually love me, maybe you just want a picture, maybe you just want to see me cause you need some money, maybe you think that I'm happy, maybe you think in reality liking my post is repairing a hole when it's actually shaking and cutting the soul right out of me. I think I'm sick, I feel a rush of emotion whenever I post up a pic. I got a problem, I'm in the studio rapping while this girl is sucking my dick. She cut a hole in my heart, now I fill it with women who love me cause they think I'm rich, and if I be honest I just was a bitch that I care but I really do not give a shit. So what's your excuse, what helps you sleep? You leave a negative comment not knowing what you sow you will reap. How much you smile when you post thinking you're hurting me, but you see the way the brain works, you become what you speak. I need peace, but y'all can offer that. I held my ground, I didn't sell my soul, I said fuck the fame, y'all can take that offer back. Fuck a shelf, you can't take me off the rack, all the fame is not worth the heart attack. You're insane, you're in pain, I can tell by what you're saying, but my bad,
I'm sorry.
I forgot you were fragile. I forgot someone who doesn't even know me told you I'm an asshole. I forgot that I'm the villain. I forgot that I've always spread positivity, but you think I didn't. I forgot that hatred stems from people who hate their own existence. I forgot I'm better off alone. I forgot I care for everyone's happiness, but forget about my own. I forgot I spend every waking second on my phone. Come join my circus. I'm recruiting. I'm taking everyone who passes judgment, bitch, that's including everyone who thinks it's so amusing to put me down while I'm pursuing the keyboard warriors that live online behind the screen. That's just an illusion. Come join my circus, you fucking pricks. I'll fuck you till you love me, then pay you to do some tricks. I don't need a doctor, I need a bag of nails and bricks to lay down on the floor, so if you fail to land a flip, you can feel what I felt when you tried to come sink my ship. Let me explain, you all help me financially gain. I spend my money on mental health books and read them just to control all my pain. I don't wear clothes, but bought this chain, and just like you, this chain is fake. I wear it to distract you from the blatant sadness written on my fucking face. What'd you expect? Did you think I was immune to what you were saying and didn't see all of the disrespect? Do you think I'm not human, have no feelings? Or maybe you think I'm fucking weak and now I'm pleading? Maybe you think I'm just too good and that I'm fucking cheating? Or maybe, just maybe, you're blind and the hate inside your heart clouds your eyes and your mind and your ears when I rhyme, even though we all know I'm one of the best of all time! Or maybe you're just a fucking bitch and I can't! Stop comparing me to people who are not in my league. Stop saying I don't believe in God just because you can't read. Stop making fake profiles so you can spam my feed. I'm not alone, I know there's millions out there just like me.